Good morning, my dear students. So, in the last previous class, we have learned about the what is the meaning of globe and what is the shape of the earth. So, today in this class, we will going to discuss about the how are the globes helpful for us. So, all of you open your textbook, page number 2. How are globes helpful? So, a globe helps us in the following ways. It helps us to study the earth and gives us an idea about its shape. So, second one, it shows us the location of oceans, continent and other physical features on the earth. So, third one, we can find place on the earth by studying the globe. So, last one, we can understand how the earth rotates by making the globe spin on its axis. So
first one, how are the globe helpful to us? So first one, it helps us to study the earth and gives us an idea about its shape. For example, now namge globe yav riti help agutte anta hedre, now in the globe we can easily to study about the earth and we can easily to find out the places, locations and matte now eno globe namge yav riti bega help agutte jaasti help agutte anta hedre namge earth matte earth yav riti shape alli ide anta nu kuda now bega easy agi now understand maadkolabodu. So second one, it shows us the location of oceans, continents and other physical features on the earth. So second one helpful globe helpful enanta idre adu namme yen show maarutte anta idre, we can easily find out the locations of the oceans, continent and other physical features of the earth. Now bega easy aagi find out maadabodu yen locations alli globe alli oceans elli ide matte continents elli ide matte physical features earth in the physical features nu kuda namme yen maadabodu anta idre easily namme globe in the find out maadabodu. So next, we can find places on the earth by studying the globe. In the globe we can easily find out the study of the earth places. So next last one, we can understand how the earth rotates by making the globe spin on its axis. So now matte yen easy aagi understand maadkobodu anta idre earth hen rotate aagta irutte matte yen agutte anta idre globe na globe ina navu easy aagi find out maadabodu enanta idre earth hen rotate aagta idiya anta navu axis mele easy aagi navu globe inda find out maadabodu. Are you got it student?
Disadvantages of globes. Globes have some disadvantages too. So first one, we cannot see all the places at the same time on a globe. We have to turn and rotate the globe around to see and locate places that lie on the other side. So next one, globes do not show details of smaller areas such as towns or villages. So last one, most globes are big and heavy, hence it is difficult to carry them around. So
next, disadvantages of globe. So first one, we cannot see all the places at the same time on a globe. We have to turn and rotate the globe around to see and to locate places that lie on the other side. Enanta idre navu en maadabodu anta helidre globally now in the same time, in the at a time we cannot see the all places. Now one time alli globally en madak baralla anta helidre at a time one time alli now all places nu kuda nodakke baralla namge. Next, on a globe we have to turn and rotate the globe. Matte en madbeku anta helidre navu globe ge for example yavadadru one place nodbeku anta helidre navu en madbeku anta helidre navu rotate matte turn maadi enadru locate nodbeku matte places enadru nodbeku anta helidre navu one place illi bere place illi nodbeku anta helidre navu en madbeku anta helidre navu rotate maadi turn maadi nodbekagutte. So next one, globe do not show details of smaller areas such as towns or villages. For example, now globally en nodabodu anta helidre navu continent, states matte places ella nodabodu. Adhe tara small small area kuda irutte matte towns, villages ella idaralli globally namge bega nodakke agalla. So next, most globes are big and heavy, hence it is difficult to carry them around. Matte enirutte anta helidre globe enagirutte anta helidre big irutte matte heavy nu kuda irutte, hence it is difficult to carry them around. Yen agutte anta ಯುರೋಪಿಯನ್ ಕಾಂಟಿನೆಂಟ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಇರಲಿ ನಾವು ಇದು ಗ್ಲೋಬಲ್ ಏನಾಗಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅದು ಫುಲ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕ್ಯಾರಿ ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಗ್ಲೋಬಲಿ ಸೋ ಆರ್ ಯು ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಸೋ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಟುಡೇ ಸೋ ವರ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಟುಮಾರೋ ಟು ಟೈಮ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಕಮ್ ಸೋ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಟುಡೇ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಲರ್ನ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಫುಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಸ್ ಟು ಗ್ಲೋವ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗ್ಲೋವ್ಸ್ ಸೋ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ we will going to discuss about the another topic. Thank you.